One of the MPs, Liberal Democrat MP Chris Davies, has claimed that he was barred from an official visit to Kashmir after he demanded to speak with the local people without a police escort and the absolute freedom of press. Chris Davies said that I'm not prepared to take part in a PR stunt for the Modi government and pretend that all is well. It is very clear that democratic principles are being subverted in Kashmir and the world needs to start taking notice.